I think this was way back when I was playing under 16 cricket, and that's when my childhood coach he spoke to me for more than like couple of hours, and then he made me understand things. I was playing for fun when I initially started, but the seriousness, it was all put into me by my coach.
My father, he was very enthusiastic about my cricket. He used to bowl me day and night at the house, at the ground, everything. So from that day only, and after getting into the Ranji squad for firstly for Baroda, and then to the Railways, it was really exciting.
Cricket ki shuruaat mere career mein mere father ko dekhi hui. Wo acche cricketer the. Wo bhi Western Railway ke liye khelte the. Aur main bhi proud kar raha hu ki main bhi unki tarah Western Railway ko represent kar raha hu. To mere father ko dekhe, matlab mere role model the. Unko dekhe main cricket ki shuruaat ki.
Probably I started after my the under 1996 World Cup. That's when I started my cricket.
I think when I got selected for the NCA Mafatlal camp, which was held by the Makarand Vengankar and Frank Tyson was over there. So I was there in the last batch. But I started with a fast bowler. I was a fast bowler. So that's when I thought, you know, I could probably reach to a level.
I did really well throughout my junior career, but the breakthrough came when I took 50 wickets in under-19s, and then I was selected for the World Cup, Junior World Cup. And that was, I think, where my professional career began.
जब मैं छोटा था तो अबू के साथ ग्राउंड पे जाता था एकदम, तो देखता था अबू क्रिकेट खेलते हैं, और मुझे वो लोग चार किट बैग ऐसे आज़ाद मैदान पे चारों तरफ से ढाक के मुझे रखते थे ताकि बॉल नहीं लगे, क्योंकि इतने सारे ग्राउंड होते थे वहाँ पर. तो उस टाइम पे से देखता था कि सब ऐसे बैट बॉल को मारते हैं, ऐसे ऐसा करते हैं. तो फिर मैं भी घर में प्लास्टिक बॉल को मारता था, तो उसमें डैडी को पता चला कि इसको शौक है क्रिकेट खेलने का.
मैं जब सेवेंथ में था तब मैं एक इंग्लैंड टूर पे गया था, तो उस वो टूर के बाद उधर मैंने काफ़ी रन्स किए थे सीनियर्स में. तो उसके बाद मुझे ऐसा लगा कि फर्स्ट टाइम कि हाँ मेरे में कुछ है और मैं कुछ कर सकता हूँ.